Hi, and we are back. Pacific Appliance Repair Services, pacificapplianceRepairs.com. So here we came. This is the walk-in cooler unit, and the lady called us. This is in Pacific Palisades. This is our building. Just in case, I will show you what we're doing here. So all this our client, and she knows us long time. So now it's walk-in cooler. This is the condenser unit. So I checked out. I see it stays, doesn't do nothing. So I understand it's low on freon because you can see here. It's working. You see pressure dropping down, dropping. Go down below, boom, and pressure switch cut it out. And it's not working. So once again, then it stays and starts again. And then you can see the pressure starting again, going down. And clearly you can see the pressure goes below 30, it goes off. And this is pressure switch, which is there. I checked it, it's R22. It's very old unit. And we realized that it's R22 freon only by this writing. Somebody wrote it because the name tag already totally gone. You can see, we can see anything actually by these numbers. We also can check that R22, which I did. I confirm myself. And now what I'm gonna do? I will add freon. So this is my freon R22, and this is pressure. I will add freon and make sure that it doesn't do. So let me see if I opened it. So now I'm opening the tank, yeah, now I will release air a little bit, and now I will start adding freon. So I'm adding freon, it started working, and I need to get it just until it will stop doing this. So I can clearly see by this, and also I cleaned coils very well. You can see all this with my degreaser. This is my degreaser solution and stuff. So coils now are wet. So I need to wait until they... But freon clearly not enough. You can see 153 and supposed to be around 200 something. So now I'm adding freon. And that's pretty much what it is. After I add freon, now I'm closing. And I will see if it will cut off or will stabilize. So basically that's what it is. Freon addition, which is I will add more. Of course. Thank you for watching. PacificAppliancerepairs.com. If you have any problem with your commercial equipment, don't hesitate, give us a call. All information you can see down below under the video. And we will come and help you. We have professional staff and very affordable prices. And thank you for watching. Sorry about this heavy Russian accent. You cannot do a lot to hide it. So that it is what it is. Thank you so much. Have a good one.